Students, in this video, we will discuss how to apply chain rule in integration. We have ax plus b whole power n, and we have to integrate this. But we have formula for x to the power n, not for this. So we have to suppose this as x. Let ax plus b be x in our mind. Now the formula is x to the power n plus 1 over n plus 1. This is the formula. Now, differentiate that term which we have supposed. It means ax plus b. Derivative of ax means a and derivative of b means 0. So, we have to divide by a and constant is added always. Now, second question. We have 1 upon ax plus b. Let us suppose this is x. And we have formula for 1 upon x log x plus c. But we have supposed this as x. So we have to differentiate this. Derivative ax plus b means a. So we have to divide the answer by a. Third is e to the power cx plus d. Suppose this as x. We have formula for exponential function. Again exponential, cx plus d plus k. K is constant of integration. Now, we have to differentiate this and we get c, which is constant. So, divide by c. And this one is sin ax plus b. We have formula for sin theta, that is minus cos theta. And this is constant of integration. Now, you have to divide this by derivative of ax plus b, that is a. Now, next one is sec square. We have formula for sec square 10x. So, the answer will be this. But derivative of this is a, again divide by a. Cot x. We have formula for cot x log sin x. Log sin x plus c. But we must divide by a, by chain rule. Thank you.